Hi guys, this is Farah from Magic Bookshelf with you, and in this video I'm going to show you the books that I plan to read in the month of December. And December is the last month of 2012, and it's awesome, yay! So I'm going to start with, I don't have a lot of to-be-read books, like the ones that I really have to read, so I'm kind of open to whatever books I can read, so that's pretty cool. Because like I said, I don't have a lot of review books. So I'll start with the first ebook. I have Reawakened by Ada Adams. This is the second book in the Angel Creek series, and I am in love with this series. The first book, Revamped, was such an awesome book. I loved it to bits, and if you haven't read the series yet, you're crazy. The next book is Normalish by Margaret Lesh. I'm actually also part of the block tour for this one. And this sounds like a really cute contemporary, it's about this girl who's trying to be normal, and I don't know what, but it sounded really fun. And again, due to the internet not being available on my iPad, I couldn't get the pictures, so I had to get them from my iPhone. The next book I got was Torched by Andrea Lynn Colt. She actually contacted us asking if we can do a review for this book, and it sounded hilarious and awesome, so we said yes. And the next book, which I'm also part of the blog tour for, is Dark Return by Taryn Browning. This is the second book in the Dark Seeker series. The first book is called Dark Seeker, and it is amazing as well. I really enjoyed it. And you can also find my review on the blog. So these are the only ebooks that I'm planning on reading. I have a library book that I want to read as well, and it's The Scorpio Races by Maggie Stiefvater. I actually haven't read any books by Maggie, which is such a shame, and this will probably be my first. I don't know if this is her best, but I just found it in the library. I'm like, you know what, let me just read it because whatever, it's in the library, so. But please tell me what you think about it if you've read it, and yeah. The next book I plan to reread is The Host by Stephanie Meyer. My copy is really horrible. Don't even look at it. It's been all over the world. I gave it to my friend, and I traveled the country, and then I went back to my home country, and then she gave it to me after a year, and then she gave it to her friends who also traveled with it, and I don't know if it's been all over the place, but I had to share the love. It's such an amazing book, and if you haven't read it, then you're crazy. And I want to reread this again before the movie comes. And I'm not that happy about the movie trailer. Yeah, it wasn't that great, but the book is fantastic, so hopefully I will reread this. And that's it, really. It's not a lot of books. I'm probably going to read a lot of my physical books, and that's where we will go to the Help Me Choose video, which I will upload after this. And I might actually read 2 books from the Help Me Choose video, or 3 even, if the most voted ones, because as you can see, I don't have a lot of books to read. But thank you for watching, and please comment below linking me to your TBR video. And if you've read any of these books, tell me how awesome they are, please, because you're going to get me excited. But other than that, have a great reading month, and read as much as you can to finish your Goodreads challenge if you have it, like me. And other than that, bye!